The Antikythera mechanism, discovered in a shipwreck off the coast of Greece in 1901, is an ancient analog computer. It was capable of tracking the movements of the sun, moon, planets, and stars, as well as predicting lunar and solar eclipses. While the exact purpose of the mechanism is not fully understood, it is believed to have been used for both scientific and educational purposes.